be playing Minecraft on PlayStation 4, and I am just about to name my world. I'm going to name it Tiger Man's Awesome World. Tiger Man's Awesome World. And I'm going to be playing Survival. And I'm going to be playing on Easy. I'm going to be playing on the normal texture pack. And yeah. I'm going to check these. I'm not really playing online on this world. I'm going to make it a classic world. And no host privileges. Just basically legit. Legit world. This is my first video on my channel, so hopefully it's gonna be alright. We're just waiting for it to load. Here we are in the world. So we need to cut down some trees first. Chop up some wood. And yep, once I've chopped up lots of wood, we can make a crafting table. Oh look, it's a dog. We can get some meat as well. So I'll just finish cutting down this tree, and then I can make a crafting table. And we can make a sword. So, and a pickaxe. I might want to make an axe as well. Should be good. And I think there was a sheep down here, so I might kill that so I can get a bed. Here's a sheep. So I've got one piece of wool. I need a few more though. Hopefully I'll be able to make a bed tonight. Otherwise, I'm going to have to stay up all night. And there's another sheep over here, which I'll just kill. And another one here, so I've got enough to make a bed. Good. And I might cut down some more trees. And then I'm gonna get some stone so I can make a furnace, which means I can cook my food. So bloody brave reindeer. Oh, some zombies. That hurt. I'm gonna have to eat some raw meat though. Might see if I can find any stone. Ah, here's some up on that hill. So I'll go grab that. And once I grab that, I could maybe build a house in the cave. Because we don't want to get too settled in. But let me just grab some stone. So yeah, and once I grab loads of the stone, I can build a furnace. Got enough for now, so place it down, build a furnace, here we go. Oh, I need some coal. If I cook some of that. No, that will do, so I can make some charcoal. While that's cooking, I can just mine this out. bit more. So while I'm laying this out, I'm gonna let that food cook. And this is probably gonna be my house for the night, because yeah, looks like my stuff is finished cooking. So I could use that to make my mutton in there from the sheep. So I'll just mine this out, and then I'll put some wood over here and over here, and then I'll put a door in. And might start cooking some more charcoal. Well, so I can eat some of this. Based on this, I can keep building my house. So I'll get some more wood. It's good. I can fill this in. So I need to chop this out. Just grab some more wood. So just finished that. Oh, looks like there's some coal. Might grab that just a second. I'm just gonna chop down this tree and then I'll get the coal. So now I'll grab the coal. So now that I've done that, I should probably head up this mountain. Good. And now I can put that there and there. This coal, I can make some torches. Light that up and put some doors in. Now I want to make a bed so I can get to sleep. Looks like it's been pretty successful so far. Might grab some more stone. While I'm mining this. I'm just gonna check time it is a day. Is the sun going down? The sun's starting to go down, so better start heading back soon. So, yep. After I head back, I'll head back now, and I can make some stone tools, which will be really handy. House looks kind of bad though. It's not very should fill in that. Must be quite a big water here. Quite a lot of water. Which is good. Should be in the car. So I'm going to start getting ready to go to bed. Oh, here's some more coal, which I can start mining. So I've got a bit more, you know, coal to like cook stuff with in the furnace. So that's been quite handy. Here's some more coal. It's starting to get dark now. I'll just go grab some more stone over here, which will be good. And then over here, grab this. And then I might go back to bed. Myself. I'm back home now, so now I can go to bed. Good night, everybody. Good night. Okay, so we're back in the morning now, and I'm getting kind of hungry. This is the morning, so I'll see you guys all later in the next episode. So, see you later. Bye.